the important thing about what Photo Club does for people is that you get connections. It's not just about networking, but it's about that bond with other students. It's about talking about photography. It's not just about ISO, shutter speed, aperture. It's not just about learning what you learn in class. It's about making those connections with people where you connect with them and you understand photography at a different level. I feel like someone.
It's sort of like a hodgepodge, I guess I would say, like a melting pot of unique individual characters that each can learn and grow from the experiences of the other characters around you.
I like that everyone has so much energy and they're super excited and they show their excitement for photography.
You'll look back and be like, man, I actually learned how to be involved with teamwork, how to work with others, how to just be a leader too, depending on the leadership role you aspire to take.
Photo Club is super easy to join. Feel free to come in. We have an open door policy. You're always welcome. Talk to me. I'll be there at every meeting. And then you can reach out to people in Photo Club, ask them. But the important thing to do is make sure to reach out at the beginning of the semester. We want to get you on that roster. And if you're on that roster, then you can take part in these awesome trips and awesome experiences that we have.